you smell what the rock is cooking?
Is this as if he had never been in a house of worship before, King? Well, sorry for Booker T to be in there, but that's complete sacrilege for Stone Cold Steve Austin to show up in church. I mean, that's where you say, give me an amen, not give me a hell yeah.
How can you say that?
In the church, they are. Well, I will say that the Royal Rumble will be live January 20th from the Phillips Arena in Atlanta, Georgia. And it's presented by Squaresoft's Final Fantasy X. For the PlayStation 2.
And tickets are still available in the Atlanta area for the Royal Rumble at Ticketmaster outlets, including the Phillips Arena box office. And Lance Storm, according to Ric Flair, has one more strike.
And Lance Storm!
Storm has tried on two occasions to win his job back by winning a match. He has yet to be successful. And to say this is going to be easy is certainly not accurate. Ric Flair putting a lot of pressure on Lance Storm to beat The Rock here to get Lance Storm's job back.
Well, you know, Lance Storm has quite a point. I mean, you got this Clark Kent wannabe phony reporter walking around back there with a job, and a guy like Lance Storm can't get...
I assume you're referring to Hurricane Helmsley.
Oh,
I assume that.
So, that is a secret identity, huh? Is that what you're saying?
A secret identity.
Well, Hurricane Helms is that reporter.
That's about a well-kept secret as your love life.
Hey.
And The Rock knocking down Lance Storm.
Oh!
Storm up from Calgary has a chance here to win his job back. Can he get it done? Well, that's what we're here to find out.
Now, JR, that's about as well-kept secret as old Hip-Hop Hitler's hat size. You don't think Lance Storm got a chance to get his job back here? He's got a chance to get his head smashed in there. Wait a minute, The Rock's gonna speak.
Says you gotta respect a guy like this, just doing all he can to fight, scratch, and claw to get his job. But we gotta look at other options.
Right, what's that?
And right here, Lance Storm. It's the People's Employment Agency. It says the first one, what you could do is you could go right back to the Waffle House and sling hash all day. Number two, here's something you're qualified at. Go to the circus, follow the elephants around, and scoop up their crap all day. But number three, the best one of them all, it says right here, fine print, black and white, is you can go right back to The Rock, whooping your monkey ass all over Cajun country.
Let's go from up behind door number three.
I don't think Lance Storm likes any of those options.
Well, JR,
they may be better than his head bouncing off this table.
Right, it's like I said, you know, he's got like a snowball's chance in Hades of beating The Rock. And Ric Flair knew that too.
Well, for whatever reason, Flair and Lance Storm are not on the same page. Still to come tonight, RVD.
Oh!
Nice shot there by Storm. Hey, good heaven! Good heaven here! And The Rock kicking out after that shot to the face. Nice super kick by Lance Storm. RVD challenging Chris Jericho for Jericho's undisputed WWF title live here tonight.
Lance Storm is having a little bit of offense here.
He's got a job to fight for. That's what he's doing.
Like yeah, but Storm. Come on, he's fighting The Rock.
I understand that. That Booker T. What a guy that certainly seems like he'd run a million miles to keep from confronting Austin man to man. Booker T may have a case of Limbertail, King.
Well, who would have ever thought that a heathen like Stone Cold Steve Austin would follow Booker T to church? I mean, Booker T was just there to probably give a little donation in that friendly bingo game.
Oh, a small drop.
And the little blue-haired lady was cheating.
Did you see Booker T switch bingo cards that woman? That's a good example of the kind of human being that Booker T is.
But you saw Booker T running all over the church looking for the offering plate.
Yeah, I saw him looking for a place to hide like a scared rabbit.
What?
And The Rock again scoring the right hand on Lance Storm. And Storm coming in this thing as a decided underdog, shall we say.
Decided.
Rock countering. Irish hit. And the
I know what Booker T was trying to do in there.
Could be over there. Hold on.
Steve Austin was doing in church.
He's looking for Booker T.
No, he's looking for that shot of wine and that poker chip that's taking him out there.
What is wrong with you? What? How long since you've been in a... Well, I'm not even going to go there. Landstorm aiming for The Rock.
Here we go.
Just kicked him right. Boom. And the leg lace takedown, the leg drag. And The Rock now.
Uh-oh.
Hooking up the shots here on Calgary's own Landstorm.
What? You act like you're surprised. You think Landstorm was going to tap out? You think he had a chance in this match? Hey, look at this.
Come on.
What?
There's Test. Test once again getting into The Rock's business with Storm down and the referee down. The opportunist, Test.
Well, now, turnabout's fair play, I think, here. Look at this.
Oh, the pump handle slam.
Wow. Pretty impressive. Hey. Excuse you. Hey, we made you the Test Deployment Agency at work here.
Storm's got the cover.
Get the ref over there.
Referee Tim White.
Look at Storm. He's trying to hook every leg. The Rock's got it. He's like a spider on him.
Storm now.
Hitting.
He's got a pin. Yeah, you're right.
Take advantage of this.
He's got to take advantage quickly. Suddenly. Spinebuster by The Rock. Complete Test. For seconds.
Hey, wait a minute. Drop. Where are you going?
Up on the outside, hammering Test. And this situation here between these two big young guys, The Rock and Test, really escalating.
Yeah, I think they got about Chris.
Collision there. The Rock taking down suddenly the referee. Wait a second. Wait a minute here.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner as a result of a count out, Landstorm.
A count out. Landstorm has a job. He's got a job, JR.
Landstorm just beat The Rock by count out. A victory is a victory as far as Landstorm is concerned. He's back among the ranks of the employed thanks to Test.
Landstorm has a job in the World Wrestling Federation. Uh-oh. Wait a minute, Lance.
And The Rock is not pleased with the decision, but referee Tim White had a 10 count on both men, and I guess The Rock is understanding that now, that referee had his job to do. The only thing he could do was utilize his count.
Well, Landstorm still celebrating. He is a happy man. Right here at Christmas time, get a new job. Those fat paychecks start rolling.
Uh-oh.
Wait a minute.
The Rock, right on coil on Storm here. Crowd chanting for The Rock King, but I don't.
Lance, I think it's time to punch the clock. Clock out. You've done your job for the day. You put in your time. Back out. What's Rock doing?
I think Rock knows it wasn't Landstorm doing it. That Test got involved, and that is an act of good sportsmanship.
Oh, yeah, right. What do you think? Rock's just going to welcome him here to the WWF?
Well, why not? The kind of guy Rock is.
Oh, he's a nice guy, isn't he?
I think so. Always has been nice to me. He's nice. Hey, he lost the match by count out. It wasn't Storm's doing it. It was Test that did it.
Now, Rock. Welcome in his new co-worker.
Oh, look out, look out. Rock bottom. Rock bottom.
I knew it.
Smile. The welcome aboard.
There's your welcome before you land, Storm. Unfriendly working conditions here.
A hostile environment.
Yeah.
As Landstorm has just found out. The Rock with the exclamation point on this match.